The Student Unmanned Aerial Systems Competition brings students' education to real life. Teams from across the world work throughout the year to build their system. They deploy it at SUAS and compete in realistic missions.
The students are tasked with flying autonomously, performing a search and rescue mission, doing package delivery through an airdrop. This experience is important for students because it provides them real-world skills through hands-on experience where they can work year-round towards designing, building, and operating a single system.
My favorite part of this competition is the way it brings together so many different disciplines and so many different fields of engineering. You know, you might look at it and think, this is a plane, this is an aerospace thing, or this is autonomous flight, this is computer science. But really what it is we have aerospace, electrical, computer, mechanical, all these different fields working together to make this product that can accomplish just a multitude of different tasks.
RoboNation thinks that these types of events are really important because students often get siloed in education. And these types of programs bring together all the different types of engineering in a systems engineering challenge. These students can work with their hands, they can work on their coding, and then bring those concepts that they're learning in school to real life here on the flight line.
So we really like coming to this competition. It has a mechanical aspect, it has the electrical and software side. It's really challenging and it forces us to push the limits and to innovate in the field.
I think it's a great learning experience for us, and our student leaders are teaching the other students on the team, and it's just a big collaborative community. I think that's what I've loved about it the most.
In 2022, the event was held in the St. Mary's AeroPark, where industry, academia, and innovation converge.
It's great to bring awareness to our AeroPark Innovation District. This also highlights the UAS assets we have here in the county, University of Maryland UAS Test Site, University System of Maryland Smart Building. We have many aviation-related companies, UAS companies here.
Brings in engineers from the community, brings in sponsors, it brings in local businesses, and it shows the world what we're capable of doing with future engineers.
A lot of the volunteers around here are very involved, whether it be in the industry around UAVs or the aerospace industry. We've talked to several of the judges and officials here at the competition who have recommended places for us to work or get internships.
For the University of Maryland, being involved in this competition is a great way to really focus our effort into a great event that not only helps prepare the workforce, but helps prepare you as the students for where you fit in going after the really hard problems that society faces.
What I really enjoy about this competition is the ability to have a real-world design challenge where I can apply what I'm learning in the classroom. Participating in this competition, in this club, has been so valuable in expanding my skills and abilities beyond my own major into other fields.